In the chapter Inheritance and Variation, Mendel performed experiment on pea plant. First experiment, that is the monohybrid cross. Mendel performed a monohybrid cross experiment on the pea plant, which are having only one contrasting character, that is the height of the plant tall and dark. Another pea plant having dark. First pea plant tall. Monohybrid cross is the cross between parent differing in only one heritable trait or character. A cross between parents having only one different character or trait is called as monohybrid cross, and the ratio which is obtained in F2 generation after selecting F1 is called as monohybrid ratio. Monohybrid ratio is the ratio obtained in F1 generation after crossing F1 generation having only one different trait. Mendel performed a monohybrid cross between two implants, only one pair of contrasting character. Pea plant with only one contrasting character, that is monohybrid cross. Ratio obtained is called as monohybrid ratio. Here, the example, Mendel takes two pea plants, pure tall and pure dark. Pure tall plant having capital T genotype. Pure dark plant having small t. These are parents. The gametes produced upon pure tall, that is the capital T, only one type of gamete here. Here also only one type of gamete, that is the small t. These are gametes. The reproductive stage, that is called as gametes. When these two gametes combine, capital T and this small t, this is the first generation. These gametes are present in the first, this is the first filial generation produced from the parents. When this first generation shows externally, these plants are tall. Pure tall, pure dark. This is pure tall pea plant, this is pure dark pea plant. This is phenotype and this is genotype. Externally, this plant shows tall height and this plant shows dark height. And progeny or offsprings produced, these all plants are tall. One, the reason behind it is capital T is dominant and small t is recessive. Capital T express itself, therefore pea plants are tall. Small t does not express, therefore this pea plant does not show darkness. All plants are tall. All plants are tall. Why? Capital T express itself, therefore capital T shows which character? Tallness. Therefore this plant, all plants are tall. Because all plants consist of single capital T, and that capital is responsible for tall. Okay? Therefore, all the plants are tall. When the first generation is produced, from that first generation, we can take two pea plants having capital T small t, capital T small t, and these are crossed. This is called as selfing. Called as selfing. Selfing means what? F1 generations plants are crossed in between, that is called as selfing. These two pea plants have crossed. This plant produces how many type of gametes? Capital T and this small t. Here also capital T, this small t. Two types of gametes are produced. Here only one type of gamete because homozygous, and this is heterozygous or hybrid. Therefore, how many types of gametes are produced here? Two types. Capital T, small t. When these two gametes are supposed in the father plant, this is a mother plant, then father plant's gametes return here, mother plant's gametes return here. Combinations. This capital T, small t. This capital T, small t. This capital T, small t. This small t and this small t. Here capital always written first, okay? How many combinations are over here? Four combinations. How many combinations? Four. Four plants are produced. Out of which, this capital T plant, that is a pure tall plant. That is a pure tall plant. Capital T, small t, how many capital T, small t? Two plants. That is the hybrid tall. This plant is a tall, but it is hybrid. Why? Two genes are different, capital T, small t. They are the hybrid tall. Okay? Two plants are hybrid tall. And single plant, small t, small t. This plant is pure dwarf. Small t that means pure dwarf. The ratio. Phenotypically, externally, how many plants are tall? Three plants are tall externally. And one plant is dwarf. Phenotypically, externally, three plants are tall and one plant is dwarf. That is phenotypic ratio. Mendel's phenotypic ratio in M2 generation is 3:1. Three plants are tall, one plant is dwarf. While genotypic ratio, that means genes, genotypic ratio is 1 pure tall, 2 hybrid tall, 1 pure tall, that means 1:2:1. Genotypic ratio, 1:2:1. Phenotypic ratio, 3:1. Therefore, in F2 generation, capital T, pure tall. How many plants are pure tall? 1. Capital T, small t, hybrid tall. How many plants? Hybrid tall, 2. Small t, pure tall. How many plants are? 1. Therefore, Mendel's monohybrid phenotypic ratio is 3:1. That means 3 tall and 1 tall. Therefore, 3:1. While Mendel's monohybrid genotypic ratio, 1:2:1. That means 1 is pure tall, 2 is hybrid tall,